now back to full strength and can really properly bury Michelle's body. Focus the search in and around the Harris property. We need snow drops in the air. Dogs on the ground. The search went on for a year. And after 2 years, people trying to Michelle, investigators felt it was now or never.
The case wasn't getting any better. There were really no new significant leads. None of this coming in.